Just don't worry about it.
Shit.
Do I need to skip any of the cutscenes?
No.
What the hell? Ah, it's my mount!
I actually thought this was never happening.
Wait, does that mean the mount I have drops from this?
No.
Oh, really? Where the hell do you get it, then?
I don't remember. Maybe they... I don't know, I'd have
Someone's wearing the same thing.
Just the upper half. Oh, they're doing the Mandeville Mumbo.
Oh, this is it? It's just a fight? Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm. Like I said, the normal rites are basically big. They're just like a trial rush. So. Alright, he don't ever be near those things, by the way. But he's gonna push them away. So just keep that in mind. Or will he? Maybe not. Okay, get away from him.
Nah.
Once they get large.
He would do that.
Okay, close to him. Yeah. Oh god. Stay away from the tanks when that he uses twin bolt. You basically have to tank a double tank buster for the tank and off tank. Oh, it's about to get icy up in here.
Uh-oh. Oh no! I moved. No! Okay.
Classical element. I don't know what that does. Oh, he's doing all the elements at once.
Oh, I'm fucked.
But do not stand in the middle. Do not stand in that tornado.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, they wouldn't do that to me, would they?
Woo! It was the tanks. I had that. If you ever get a tether on you, you're too close to the tank.
Oh, he blew them.
Okay, if you want, you can... There.
I did 2 damage.
Hey, cross veteran. Get him.
Oh god, I'm gonna shit myself.
Are you?
Oh, well, I had milk.
We waited over an hour just to do this one fight. I've been played. Like a catchy.
And then everyone's just gone. Oh, fuck
oh,
that.
Shit.
Fuck that. You wiener!
Maybe we shouldn't open those.
Don't open
those.
I
don't know if anything drops. I don't think any pet drops.
Discard.
I don't know. I guess I check each one of them.
Discard. Discard.
I like the music here.
Discard.
Beep, beep, beep.
Discard.
It's nostalgic for some reason.
Yeah, and then this.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, there's only four stages?
Yes.
So that it'll only take us about 5 hours to do then. Must not be that important. Catastrophe waiting.
What?
That's the name of the quest.
Oh.
Subject Delta 2 is capable of manipulating gravity. Wait, I have to pee then, because...
Okay, go pee.
Holy crap.
already?
No.
Okay.
What?
Okay, the sudden emergence of a mud-covered and excessively energetic Korpucker from inside the Arboretum sparks interest among a trio of Idleshire citizens. They believe the layer of grime covering the seedkin has invigorating properties that could be used to revitalize the soil of green grub mud plots. Unfortunately, hordes of aggressive plant life exposed to this substance stand between them and the information they seek. They agree to lead an expedition into the Arboretum to clear a path and thereby allow safe passage to its inner reaches.
Alright, back to Roger's Reach. Cream pie.
I like cheesecake.
Oh, I like cream pies.
I'll make you one sometime then.
Oh, I get to have a cream pie with you?
If you want to share it.
How do we do that? I guess I kick things off and then eat it from you?
You don't have to eat it from me. I'd be cooking it.
Oh, you're going to let it sit in there and warm up a little bit. Okay.
Oh my god, Dougie, please. All right, so what else do you have here?
I'm still doing the same quest you had me doing.
Oh, okay. Before what did you do for them again?
I had to deliver a letter to Little Alamigo for Mr. Man.
Oh, that's nice.
And now I have to go back to Little Alamigo.
Oh, okay.
You have a boner.
Why?
Because of your cream pies. No.
Get a little Gundabald.
This is not my place to have them into such an important decision. Speak with me again, should you be willing to help, because you're stuck on another quest line, you little shit.
For Wilrid.
Aww. He was a crystal brave before he got fucked over.
He's dead.
How he lost his life fighting for the crystal brave.
Yeah.
Take his blade. I must take it to his childhood friend.
Damn. That's one awful blade.
Okay. I must go to Little Alamigo.
Alamigo.
A short sword used by Wilrid once upon a time.
It's a new paladin.
Sorry, son of a bitch.
Why?
Just wait until he has to do the mansion dungeon.
He's level 47. He's already done it.
Oh.
But good thing part is that people will understand if you don't know what's going on.
And so. Then judge you and make fun of you. And
no.
Well, they might still judge you, but...
If they start being toxic, you can report them and they will get banned. So... That is something that doesn't happen in World of Warcraft. They'll be like,
no!
And that's it. They don't try and actually, like, help you improve. And... Franz.
No, Fran.
Broob.
Boob.
to continue. Do you like Chick-fil-A?
Never been there. Don't even know what it is.
It has to exist.
Maybe, I don't know, but I've never been.
Well, it's like all chicken. I thought maybe you'd like that place.
That's Popeyes where I live, that's all chicken, so.
Well, Chick-fil-A is like the better Popeyes from what I hear. I've never been to Popeyes.
Why are you munching on some chicken right now?
No, I just had an ad pop up on the wiki for Chick-fil-A and I started thinking about it. Which is exactly what they pay for that to happen.
Oh, it's a Tiggy. Okay. What's on the wiki?
I'm just looking at the other hard dungeons mechanic stuff. That we unlocked.
Oh, the one
in
castle?
Alice's Law. Yeah.
Oh, no, that Alice's one. Law.
That one is also one. I'm gonna double check, but. So what's going on?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on?
I'm talking to people.
About what?
I'm trying to get them to be okay with... I can tell you're reading.
No, say it.
No, I can tell you're reading.
No, you're trying to get them to be okay with...
Dying.
Why?
No, to go to Alamigo. As opposed to Little One.
Okay.
The city is damaged. But it is fine.
Mount. I don't know who any of you people are.
Wow.
No! Shit. It's just what I need, the shit to crawl out of my ass without my consent. Why is there only three people here? Hello?
There should be four.
There is three on my screen.
Okay. Maybe I didn't load in fast enough. Oh, wait. Where is the tank? Is he still loading in?
Playing on the old toaster, I guess.
Holy shit. Playing on like a 2009 HP laptop or something?
Disconnected mid, I don't know.
Church, I'm alright.
Now we're stuck here forever.
Is this guy actually taking this long to load in?
I don't know what's happening. Apparently, we can't get anything smooth today.
Ah, it's a pectomancer. And then she's extracting material while she waits.
And then dancing. Why does she get a dance when she does materia?
I don't know. I don't do this enough.
Oh.
Okay. That's insane. Wait for him. Party interface. Okay, interesting. Come on, brother.
Delete button.
Do I know how long it's been?
3 minutes.
Okay.
Do 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 do.
Come on, dude. Damn, do you have like a full freaking internet shutdown or something? Jesus. Let's try that.
So level 94. It's a second flame lieutenant.
Alright. This is the longest full minute I think I'm sitting here, okay.
What is this music? Jesus.
It's supposed to be like, you know, this place is overgrown and run down, so the music is all like really distorted. That's the implication. 1 minute and I'll just
That man.
We have to wait 5 full minutes since it began. So
well, it's only
20
seconds more.
This way, offline.
I wonder if they'll do it at 5 minutes.
I'm gonna try to do it myself. I'll do it. Yeah, I got it.
I've never seen a vote dismiss. How does this work?
You just say yes. Like, just dismiss whatever the option is there.
And now we wait for some other tank?
It should be quick because tanks that were in progress things are higher priority.
Wait a minute. Are they a pictomancer? That's unfortunate.
Yes, I did say that.
Oh, they have... That's an interesting view.
That's a...
This isn't gonna happen.
It's searching for one, right? Pretty sure I enabled the search. Yeah, it does say at the top right. Or on the duty information.
Booty.
Come on, man. I don't wanna get dungeon deserter. Oh my god.
Ah, and it's an even less dressed bunny.
Okay, here we go. And maybe I shouldn't be stunning them when they have an ability that can reflect damage.
Stop shitting. Ah, oh, little poop nuggets. They're like little dingleberries.
Stop, please. I beg you. Someone interrupted them, never mind. looking some OG boss in thing now. I went the right way. Everyone else went the wrong one. And I come over, it's like, oh, okay, I guess I'm wrong.
Hello, Mayo. It's been a while.
Whee! Ow. Just flesh wound.
What about your little... Your, never mind.
I invite him just to walk into that. Nope, I've missed that copter back there. Oh well.
Oh no, it's the green ones. It's when you've had candy or whatever. Why? Oh no, one of our people is a green dingleberry.
And then it became a trend.
A trend?
A trend.
A trend? I really wish they'd stop doing that.
There's a treasure cup there. Need the time to grab it.
Too far away, my ass.
I'm using stone 4. Tectonic.
Oh,
Make sure you get pushed in front of the not in front of these golems. So basically where I'm standing. Oh, just make sure that's pointed away from other people. Look away. Okay, where are we?
Move over, like here, I guess.
Yeah, right here.
Oh no, I went into the AoE!
That's fine.
Sticky sucks.
No, you don't.
I almost died.
You're alive.
Smells of the poops.
Yeah, it's looking like it, isn't it?
Last one.
Yep.
Do I need to skip this?
No.
Oh, you're sniffing it in here. Dang. What? It's the great mighty poo.
Oh, fuck. Alright, so if a little ball shows up, make sure it's on the green platform. If you see the poo boiling under the grate, stand on the green platform. Now it's time to stand on the green platform.
That's a really hot diarrhea.
Yes. The ability is called Royal Flesh, I believe.
Oh, so it's actually
now
shit.
Now don't stand off of the green platform for that.
Oh, it's too late.
Well, I'm the only one that left the same sound. Oh, mud pie. Make sure that's on the green platform over here. No, I fucked it up.
Well, oh well.
No! Who pushed it? Oh fuck, this might kill us.
Oh god.
The poo man. You can.
Oh, it needs to go more. Thank God someone has range. I stood in it.
Bad time.
That guy likes standing on him.
Yeah.
He actually goes to it. I think that's what he thinks he's supposed to do.
Yeah, I don't think. Yeah, no. That's someone who hasn't done this in a long time. Alright, limit break. If you want.
It's under all of the shit. I'm flushing! Oh, what a world! How could a good little squirrel like you flush my perfect clogginess or whatever, I don't remember.
You've cleaned it out. Nope, they're all gone. Okay. I guess I'll do cooking. Right now, I was doing the Alamegan one. Or not, the Alamegan one.
Oh my god, they're scrubbing the dingleberry. Now it's green. A shame you can't wash that stupid expression off its face as well. Is what I can say.
Oh my god.
Which is exactly what I'm going to say.
I need to come back.
Do you need to come back?
I guess I need to go to... Wait, where do I need to go? I need to go to Gurubanya.
Well, are you in... Where are you?
It took me to... To Poo Dungeon.
I have to go to Edelstein then.
Oh, there's a viewpoint here. Where's the pinky? Where's the pinky?
What?
Where is the pinky?
I'm at Idleshot. Okay. Why can't I just... Not available in New Game Plus mode. What? Okay, maybe I need to do... okay, well let me disable New Game Plus for a minute, I guess.
What the hell is quick arm materia?
Gives you one of the stats, I don't remember.
Oh no, it's just
continuum plays host to both technological marvels and chimerical horrors conceived through the unparalleled ingenuity of the Allegans. And while its facilities remain dormant since the recent endeavor to salvage materials, Garland Ironworks has detected a peculiar energy signature emanating from within. Few would dare even wonder what monstrosities yet stir within. The Warrior of Light need not wonder. The Ironworks has beseeched their aid to investigate the resurgence of activity within the ancient Allegan Museum. Whoops. Okay, so we need to go to... Where...
Wait.
Are we going in Garamondi? What? Wait, I just gotta remember. I need to activate. All right, no, I haven't done anything that counts as it yet.
Alright, I need to go. Wait. I need to go to Gurubanya, the closest, like the first place.
Okay. Ding 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 ding. Ding.
No. This is ridiculous.
What?
Just these people.
Why?
I don't know, they want to go back to their homeland or some shit, and I have to ferry them.
Okay.
What are you reading? tell Tiggy what you're reading?
The Kugane Castle stuff.
Stop cheating.
Why? I'm making it easier for you.
But it's not gonna make Tiggy less shit.
Yeah?
No.
And you're not.
What?
Nothing.
Is it Tiggy?
No. So what are we doing over here?
Tiggy told you.
Okay.
What?
Something helping them move here. Go home.
Oh, they... Wow, you can't say that. That's copyright infringement.
Okay.
What?
Okay, tell you.
What? Are you still reading?
Yes.
Bad.